It's about 102 degrees here today, getting all the traps dyed and waxed for the upcoming 2023-24 trapping season. The first batch is already out of the dye. Got a lot more to do and then wax them all. If y'all already hadn't liked or subscribed, please go ahead and do so. Hit that subscribe button. Thank y'all for all y'all support.